Hello everybody, it's a dull Sunday afternoon today. It's what, 4 o'clock just now. I didn't get up until about 12 o'clock today. I was out last night. I was at a bad taste party with my friends from the Runnyfede Amateur Dramatics. And it was a little bit crazy. There was some really, really awesome costumes. I think Gareth had a Katy Perry costume on, and Nikki went as a bogey, and my Craig dressed as a Hawaiian Jesus. So and there was Billy Connolly as well. It was a really awesome party. We did the limbo. We did a giant 4-person sack race. There was a musical performance, dancing. It was absolutely great fun, and had a little bit of cider. Yay! Today I am studying genetics for my recent exam on Tuesday. Look, shiny colourful notes, look. Ooh, diagrams. I get to draw a lot of colourful diagrams, which is why I have all my coloured pens sitting here. I have a lot of coloured pens. So I'm currently studying the regulation of the lac operon, which is all about cells using lactose as an energy source when glucose isn't available. It's Libby's birthday today, so happy birthday, Libby, and I hope she's having a jolly good day. Also in this week's news, me and Sam met up after he'd finished work on Friday, and we decided to get the bus into the ferry and go for a chippy for tea. So we went and got a chippy and we're sitting down at the front, and I bumped into some of the kids from work and stuff, and then we decided we'd go for an ice cream at Vizoke's. So we were walking up the road to Vizoke's and I saw someone walking in front of us, and I was like, I recognise that person, but I can't figure out who it is until he turned around to face the side, and I realised it was Billy Boyd from Lord of the Rings. So I noticed him, but Sam didn't notice him, and then we overtook him, and then we went into Vizoke's and got an ice cream, and then I turned to him and said, did you realise that was Billy Boyd? And he went, no, that wasn't, it must have just been someone I looked at like him. And then we got our ice cream, went out of his okays, walked further up the road, and there he was, looking at the menu outside the Chinese, the Peking Garden. And should have stopped to talk to him. I wish I had now. I didn't stop to talk to him. I was too busy engrossed in my ice cream. So then we walked past, and then Sam was like, you know, you were actually right. So yes, we saw Billy Boyd in the ferry. It turns out that the Dundee Rep is doing a performance of Sunshine on Leith, the musical with the Proclaimers music in it, and Billy Boyd's in it, which is why he's in Dundee, because the rehearsals are on just now before the actual play starts. So that was interesting, and we got a lot of people saying, no, that couldn't have been, and I was like, yep, we definitely saw Billy Boyd. So I was quite happy about that one. Sophie's back tomorrow for a couple of days for the reset, so planning on a night out on Tuesday. And I'm finally starting to get sorted for my my birthday. My birthday's in 1, 2, 3 weeks. Three and a bit weeks until my birthday. It's on the 3rd of September. So it's my 21st. Ah, I can't believe I'm turning 21. But we're just going out for drinks in one of the bars in Dundee, and then out to Fat Sam's, the nightclub, which should be good fun. So I've invited quite a lot of people, and not a lot of people have actually replied. I've had about 20 replies out of about 60, 70 people that I invited. I can't actually remember how many people I invited. Oh, I just noticed this. I've got a blue streak still in my hair from last night, right? At the party, I had bright blue hair. It was all sprayed with like this blue spray stuff. Well, not all of it. I'd tie it back like this because there was, I thought one spray can would be enough, but it wasn't. So I kind of had like up to about there on my hair, all sprayed blue, and then the rest of it wasn't. So basically I had to like tie it all back and had like this big purple flower on my head so that people couldn't see that I hadn't dyed at all. And I was wearing a bright pink top and leopard print leggings and a flowery skirt and bright yellow shoes and bright yellow like ribbon hairband in my hair. It was just a strip of material that I just turned into a bandana. And oh, it was hilarious. So much fun. I've put up some pictures so that you can all see how much of an idiot we all looked. It was great fun. I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be so that's pretty much everything I've got to say just now. I really haven't been up to much because I've been busy revising, to be honest. So I'll have something more interesting to say next week, I'm hoping. So I'll see you later. Hope you're all having a good day. Bye.